to the exhibitor today is a selection of products. He must present pictures which will not only attract capacity audiences, but will also send them away satisfied and with the